bitch, these are just jokes. Get your life.
Just ordinary shaders. They don't know which way to throw. They're just ordinary shaders. Maybe they should just go. Please just go. Oh, oh, oh. Maybe you should just go. Now let it grow. Oh, oh, oh. Please let your edges grow. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Stevie. No wonder. That was stupid. Welcome everyone to the celebration of the announcement of Janet's new album and on the fact that she will be receiving the Ultimate Icon Award at the upcoming BET Awards. Thank you so much for inviting us to your home here in Qatar, Dunk.
Bitch, you and your far Al-Qaeda got this place dripping in diamonds and pearls. I am not mad at all, hunty. You better work, bitch.
Thank you all for flying over on such short notice. I hope the private jet was comfortable enough for you all.
It was more than comfortable, but you didn't have to.
When I tell you, I have never been more comfortable than I was on that Egyptian carpet jetliner. Believe me. Bow down to Jasmine and the lad.
Excuse me, Flopney. I was speaking.
Key word was. And what was you saying? Because I couldn't hear you with the hair over your mouth. What were you saying?
If you blow away the marijuana smoke that's clouding your judgment, you would understand. But ignorance is bliss, and you are enjoying every minute of it, aren't you?
We just endured a 15-hour flight over here of both of you doing nothing but throwing shade at each other. Please, let's not turn the Middle East out.
Keep your chihuahua on a leash, Mike.
And keep your hog in the pen, Michael.
Wait a minute. I love a good shade fest just like the next person, but I think we're missing some people.
Hello, this is Empress Janet.
Bitch, it's Madonna.
Oh, hell.
Hi, Metamucil. You look like trash as always.
Empress who? That's cute. Instead of trying and failing at being royalty, why don't you try and succeed at actually being relevant?
And that's exactly why I didn't invite your ass. I don't need your negativity, bitch. And by the way, sis, isn't that the name of your latest single? Emphasis on late? Bitch, I'm still trying to stay relevant. Don't come for me, bitch.
What? Ever. I see the gang is all there to celebrate the flop recipient of a made-up award. Oh, wait, I didn't see you over there, Mrs. Sunny. Oh, no. What an unpleasant surprise.
Words from the Crypt Keeper even us humans can understand. You're almost aging well. Those formaldehyde injections are working wonders on that burlap you call skin.
You have a lot of nerve to come from my skin when the amount of skin you've cut off can cover an entire person.
Coming from the same bitch that has enough hanging skin on her body to cover 5 third-degree burn victims. Turn off your GPS.
Oop, bitch! No shade, but shade. Madonna girl, you are getting plastic grocery bag toted, sis!
Speaking of bags and plastic, where is Cowraya Low Udders Carey? Oh, I forgot. She's looking for her vocals in the same pasture that she...
somebody said you were all looking for me, and well, here I go.
Hello there, Mariah. Barely. I see your hips are still spreading like rumors. Like the rumor that you're dating a billionaire, like Trennet, because you're broke and your insignificant career is dead.
Oh my god, who's that over there?
Bitch, where?
Right there.
Bitch, where?
The hovering paranormal presence over the oval screen.
Benefiber, I think my good sis Mariah just called you a ghost.
Honey, the bitch is just like what my boy Mike over there sung about 18 years ago. She's a ghost of jealousy.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
What exactly am I supposed to be jealous of? Just like half the guests there, I didn't resort to Vegas to breathe life into an already dead on arrival career. So instead of drinking copious amounts of vodka to deal with your thirst for my legendary career, how about you?
Will you please shut the fuck up?
Thank you, Michael. Thank you.
I'm bringing donuts back. Yeah, the Legends panel said they need some snacks. Yeah, ha! Justin, you're so clever.
Hello there, are you on the guest list?
Hey, I'm Justin Timberlake, and I'm here for the Legends panel.
Who?
Justin Timberlake. I'm kind of a big deal. You know I'm a legend. New king of pop.
Jaleesa Timberfop! Honey, I don't see anyone named Timberfop on this guest list.
Timberlake! I am Justin Timberlake, you imbecile!
Timber bitch! No, I don't see that either.
Justin Timberlake! I am on the permanent guest list as an icon. I'm just as popular as Michael Jackson ever was. I demand respect, for I am the president!
Hold please, sugar.
Ma'am, I am simply trying to join my fellow legends in celebrating Janet's return to music. I even bought coffee and donuts for all of us and—
Oh, baby, you're the delivery boy! Why didn't you say so? Go on in, honey!
Don't touch nothing! Get me fired, motherfucker. Never mind. You're a big boy, Justin. Do not let them see you cry.
Demeter, babe. I see the hummus, the falafel with cucumber sauce, and these katfa kebabs. However, comma, where is the ham, dressing, macaroni and cheese, and the collard greens? Cause you know I need my soul food. It's good for the soul and the shade. Yes, it is. That's right.
We got that for you too, Whitney. It's all in the kitchen.
Well, let me go ahead and F up some comma. And fix me a plate. Yes! Don't be like the Weather Channel and Overcast before I get back.
While we're waiting on Whitney, Doug, I just want to say I'm so proud of you for announcing this new album. Your first album in over 7 years. And may I add...
Girl, you got deviled eggs. I'm about to go in on these groceries, child.
Whitney, please save some for everyone else, especially the fried chicken. Anyway, Doc, I have a question. If BET is paying tribute to you, aren't they expecting you to perform as well?
Oh yeah, about that. We couldn't come to an agreement.
As it pertains to what?
They want court jesters of the Musically Challenged to tribute me, and I said, bitch, why? I met with her just prior to flying to Qatar.
We're so excited to have you at this year's BET Awards. It's been the most talked about topic in the media.
Yes, I know. Now, about this tribute.
Absolutely. We received your request for Ciara to be part of the tribute, and she has graciously accepted your request.
Okay, that's great. Who else?
Tinashe and Jason Derulo.
Excuse me? English, please.
Tinashe and Jason Derulo.
In addition to Ciara, I specifically asked for Chris Brown, Kelly Rowland, Don Richards. Hell, I would even take Tiana Taylor.
Well, we think Tinashe and Jason will do a great job. Plus, we're all looking forward to your performance.
That's funny, Bette Midler.
We here at BET thought that giving you this award would secure a performance of your new hit single, Up All Night. Don't you think? I mean, that's a fair trade. I think so.
And I think absolutely not.
Hey, you get a specialized award from BET, and in return, we get a performance from the one and only Janet Jackson.
Janet, any comments on Madonna's new video, Bitch on Madonna?
I'm sorry, I can't. I don't watch trash.
On the last episode of the Legends panel, we all flew to Qatar to Janet and Jafar Al-Qaeda's house. Madonna wasn't invited, so she had to Skype in. Julissa Timberflop almost didn't get in at all. And Mariah made one of the most epic entrances in LP history. Oh yeah, my good sis Whitney could care less about all of the delicious shade because she was too busy eating all of the delicious food that Janet and Aladdin's cook prepared. Girl, I know one thing, she better save me a plate. Anyway, now that I've gotten you all cut up, bitch, get out your popcorn, teacups, staple on your wigs, and get ready. New Legends panel, bitch.
Yes. Wait a minute. I forgot my tea. Jesse McCartney, could you please bring me my cup from the counter? Thank you so much, Nick. Thank you so much.
But Whitney, I'm not the server, and my name is Justin
Aaron, you look good. You look real good. Boy, you look... Child, what the hell wrong with him? That's why I asked him to bring me the tea. He looked lost. He looked like he going through.
Well, Whitney, just pray for him.
Nah, I can't pray for him. He'll be worse. Yes, he will. Now, what were we shading about?
What is shade? I've never heard of that vocabulary before. Is that from the spelling bee? I've heard of shades, like things you put on windows and your eyes to block the sun.
Somebody found out what pills they're giving her and asked for a doggy bag.
Janet, thank you for inviting me to your together get. Let's get together, yeah. Where are we, by the way? I know we're in the desert, so is this Arizona or Wyoming, New Mexico, Utah, the Pacific Ocean? When I jumped the Great Wall of China, I noticed an oil field in the yard, and maybe now I can get my oil changed in my car. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Hey, excuse me, what is your name again?
Justin Timberlake, Miss Ross.
Yes, Robin. Can you please escort our friend Paula to one of the guest quarters? She needs a break.
Don't you think you may need to join her too, Miss Donna Winter? Give me a break, cause I sure do need one from that synthetic lioness mane you're shoveling. Praise human hair. That's right.
And we all need a break from those Newport 100s you're deep throating. Tell me, how many puffs does it take till you get to the center of the...
Diana! You know what? I'm not gonna raise my blood pressure and get upset over this nonsense.
And speaking of nonsense, MIA-net, I see that you soon will be returning to your position at the bottom of the totem pole. Conversations in a cafe? Ha! More like no talking in a soup kitchen, bitch. I'm pretty sure that you and Nick Cannon's ex-concubine will have plenty to talk about, since both of you will be fighting to see who gets to sit at the bottom of the Billboard charts.
It's funny you say this, but which position is your latest vinyl currently sitting under? Is it on the Billboard 300 again? Let me see. Wait, I just googled, Billboard Top 300 Albums. There were no results. Then I backspaced and entered the Billboard Top 400 Albums. There's no such thing. So does anybody know the answer to this riddle of where is her album?
Oh, bitch! Mariah basically said your album isn't even on the bubbling under charts, girl! I can't, girl! I just can't!
Thank you, Mimi. And let me get a piece of her scalp too, sis. Now, as for you, Madonna, didn't you have to sign a contract with the Illuminati? I mean, title? No shade, Prince.
None taken, cause bitch, I don't know what the hell I was thinking about. I was just trying to help my good sis Madonna out. Bitch, what the hell did you get me into?
Exactly. Mabel, it's funny that you're joining us via Skype. Isn't that how your good duties over at Tidal submitted those iPad-captured videos of themselves to participate in your last video? You had every current girl in the game in your video, and where did the single end up on Billboard? Why do you keep coming for me and my good sis Mariah? Bitch, leave us alone! Damn! We don't have anything to prove to you or anyone else.
Shade reading and scalping aside, Mariah and Janet make a good point. None of us have anything else to prove to anyone. Let us not forget why we're here. We're on the Legends panel because we've already proven ourselves. Each one of us have helped lay the blueprint and the foundation for the next generation of artists. Any music we decide to release, any performance we decide to give, any tour we decide to go on, it's for the fans and because we still love what we do, not because we're trying to compete with the artists that we created the template for. Madonna, Mariah, Janet, I think the three of you should put aside your differences and respect the fact that you're all still in the game and inspiring the artists that are following in your legendary footsteps.
Well, bullshit. Flop Raya and Trinit are beneath me. They barely belong on this panel, and I will continue to treat them like the waste of space that their careers are. See? There she goes again. She just doesn't know when to stop.
You know, all of this brings up a good question. Madonna, what is your issue with Mariah and Janet? Specifically Janet. Inquiring shaders want to know.
Well, I don't know what Madracula's issue is with me, but I haven't given a teaspoon of fucks about Madonna since the day I released my Control album back in 1986.
Wait a minute. I thought the issues between you two started in the 90s, where one of you ruled and the other was exiled.
Shame!
No, I met Metamucil for the first time on February 4th, 1986. She was very bothered by my presence in the entertainment industry, so her team contacted my team and, well, allow me to narrate.
Ah, Miss Jackson, if you're a copycat, please come in.
It's nice to meet you, Mrs. Penn. I appreciate you inviting me here for a cup of tea.
You weren't invited. I sent for you. And this isn't a social drink.
Well, what is this then?
A chance for me to find out why, since I've never met you, I don't like you.
Well, so much for frankness.
I'm always frank.
Yes, I know. Exactly what don't you like about me, Mrs. Ciccone? I'm sorry, Mrs. Penn.
Have several seats. I mean, please, sit down.
Thank you.
First things first. I don't like people asking questions behind my back. A basic bitch does things like that.
I haven't asked a single question about you, because simply, I don't give a fuck. But anyway, would you say this couture I'm rocking is that of a basic bitch?
Well, anything can be rented these days.
Yes, except intelligence. And I'm a very bright woman, Mrs. Penn. Of course, you couldn't have known that because we haven't known each other long enough. But you will, given time. Given time.
What do you want, bitch?
For now, not much really. Your scalp, and to merely check out in the flesh what I've heard so much about.
Anything else?
It's burned.
Is it?
This tea was obviously brewed in a rusty teapot at some point.
If the tea is too strong for your taste, Mrs. DeBarge, don't drink it. The crumpets, I trust, are not too burned.
I really wouldn't know. This is store-bought trash, and I prefer homemade, made from only the finest ingredients.
Look, Mrs. Good Times, whatever it is you're doing in the music industry, I suggest you tread very carefully with me.
Let me ask you, Mrs. Like a Tramp, is that supposed to be an implied threat of some sort? Because if it is, I could body slam you boom and nobody would know what was wrong with your bag.
Who the hell are you anyway?
Who am I? You will find out very soon. Watch the chart, sis. You said this wasn't going to be a social evening, so whatever it was, I enjoyed myself thoroughly. Thank you, Mrs. Future X, Sean Penn. Ciao for now.
Keeping this good brew from us. Y'all read each other into a new decade. Taught each other like hooked on phonics. Poured each other like new concrete. Gathered and bodied each other like a coroner. I can't believe this. Lifesavers, bitch. Lifesavers.
Let me go and fix me another plate, cause that took all my energy.
Come take a picture!
Ma'am, I'm eating. Don't you see me eating? Y'all effing up the rotation. Eat, shade, rest. Eat, shade, then rest.